I am huge support of the work that you guys are doing, because changing the face of the way women are seen in the world is probably the most important cause that any of us can be supporting right now. I'm so excited to present this to the greatest warrior that I know. Heidi Pasco she is one of the toughest women in this game. When I first heard of who Heidi was, I remember hearing that Heidi was the only and first woman to win the Acapulco Cliff Diving Championship, which was always dominated by men. And that badass little blonde sprite, what are you, Heidi? 5'5", 5'3", somewhere? 5'2". Got up on that cliff and I don't know how you flip, twist, jump, use
wind direction.
She killed it, she won. And I was super intimidated to meet her, but I got a great introduction and she ended up mentoring me in my stunt career. And I'm so, so thankful to have had someone with the wisdom and the power and the determination that Heidi Pasco has helping me throughout my career. But Heidi, come up here before I start crying in front of all these people to get this powerhouse award. I love you. You deserve this. You're the hardest hitters out there. Also, my sister in the Scout Women's Association.
She's my spawn. I love her so much. No, you have no idea how talented this woman is. She is going to be in the DGA, and she is going to be directing stuff. 5 years from now, you're going to be getting one of these awards. Okay. Yes. Okay. But besides that, I just want to thank you guys so much. I actually wrote a speech, and I'm going to try to read it, and if I mess it up, I'm sorry. But first off, I want to thank you guys, because as stunt people, sometimes we really don't get recognized. And to have a festival like this to recognize not only us, but all the hard work that the women are doing out there, it's truly amazing. So I do want to thank all the people from Artemis. And I want to thank Melanie, and I want to thank Megan, and everyone else who makes this happen. Okay, and I would like to first off thank my parents for their unwavering support, because, they really taught me that I could do anything, including disobeying them, going against their wishes, and following my own dreams despite their, protests. But without the courage that they gave me, I would never be where I am today. So I want to thank my mom and my dad up in heaven, and thank you very much for making me the woman that I am. And yeah, I'd also like to thank all the girls in my stunt association for always being the sisters and supporting me and being right here with me at every turn. And I do want to thank two of my mentors, John Epstein and Bob Brown. Those are the two men. They gave me my first stunt coordination jobs. They trusted in me and they believed in me. And I'd like to thank them both. So thank you, everybody, and I thank you all for coming, and I appreciate everything.